On February 14th, a satellite image shows China has deployed surface-to-air launchers on the Woody Island, in the South China Sea. China has apparently deployed the HQ-9 air defense system, which has operating range of about 125 miles or 200 kilometers and could target any planes in its vicinity. The HQ-9 is China's new generation medium to long-range, active radar homing surface-to-air missile. The system uses the HT-233 radar, which can track 100 targets and guides up to 6 missiles to 6 targets, or alternatively, to 3 targets with a pair of missile for each target. This development comes weeks after the U.S. Navy guided missile destroyer USS Curtis Wilbur, DDG-54, sailed within 12 nautical miles of Triton Island, part of the Paracel Island chain in the South China Sea. Taiwan has confirmed the missile deployment and will closely watch subsequent developments days ahead. Pentagon also confirmed the deployment and said it is watching the developments closely. U.S. Major General David Lowe said that interested parties should work together to maintain peace and stability in the South China Sea region and refrain from taking any unilateral measures that would increase tensions. The odd come while U.S. President Obama is hosting the 10 Asian leaders in Palm Springs. Most are concerned about the South China Sea disputes.
Обнаружил цель наземная, дальность 1800. Есть цель уничтожить. Огонь!
Есть огонь!
Thank you.
350 метров влево.
Цель номер один, отклонение 350 метров влево.
Накрытие цели.
Прием, цель номер один, наблюдай, накрытие цель цели. Номер...
Орбита, я и ваш 60. Наблюдаю десантный транспорт в сопровождении эсминца.
Пункт радио. Контролер поста приставку подготовки. 12 узлов. Пилинг стрельбы 331,5 грамм.
Два. Первый отходит АС-36. Значит, по командам с ходового мостика.
Так, вперед идем теперь. Лагом достаточно. Thank you.